Facebook Unity Party is what I call this crazy idea of mine.
It all started with me talking shit on Facebook and posting a post that was very controversial. Right away, people started commenting and being rude to one another, and I was like, oh no, what have I created? So quickly thinking to resolve the problem, I get my next crazy idea. Hence my next post on Facebook, and it reads, I have a crazy idea. I'm tired of seeing people so divided. I want to have a get together at my place with 10 to 15 random people that I don't know in person, only on Facebook. We can have drinks, maybe smoke some weed, talk shit, laugh, and I'll cook. The gay dudes in my DMs are welcome too. Just know that doesn't mean I want to fuck, because I know how you guys think. But just so we can all have fun, smile, laugh, and have hope that we can all still be cool, who is down? Right away, I got a lot of positive feedback, the DMs blew up, and I got my group of people.
So what is your name?
Monica.
I'm Esterlin.
My name is Walter Jose Ramirez Delgado.
This is Lil Yaya
and Jenny
A.
from D-Block coming at you live.
Edgar Muro Noe.
Okay, so I'm Beatrice, aka B, just so you all know.
I'm Gio.
Just Gio. I like that Gio.
My name is Rocio.
Her name
and,
is Rocio.
Yes.
My name is Oscar.
This is Oscar.
What up?
The boss has arrived.
I'm just kidding.
All right, my name, ladies and gentlemen, is Kristen.
Oh, mi nombre es Roberto Javier Rodriguez Espinosa.
AKA Robert.
AKA Robert, AKA Cubby.
Just Maria. Keep it short. AKA Maddie with.
One by one, they each started showing up to my apartment. Right away, I had work for them to do. I wanted them to make a Modelo beer tray with shrimp, cucumber, limes, beer dip, and all that good stuff. Shouts out to Agua Fresca Celtien for sponsoring us with the beer dip and the agua fresca. She heard of what I was doing and that was her way of contributing to us. Thank you so much, Linda. Getting them to work together would be a perfect icebreaker, I thought. And it was. They quickly got along and started mingling with each other. I was so excited. And what's the best thing that brings people together? Food, and there was lots of it. We sat up some tables and sat right next to each other like a big happy family. The room was full of joy, love, laughter, and lots of alcohol, of course. And like usual, my special girls showed up late. Oh yeah, and if you were wondering about COVID, I was temperature checking at the door. Better safe than sorry. Quickly after that, the party started with some games. They were fun.
Room full of adults don't know how to play a simple card game.
And of course, I won the game. From there, we took off dancing, and during the dancing, there were a series of questions that we had came up for each other.
Okay, who will get the drunkest? I think...
Monica!
Monica, girl!
Paulina, that was gonna
Paulina and Monica.
Yeah, they're gonna get drunk.
They're probably gonna leave home together.
Cut it out. Nah.
Who will get the most drunk?
I think it's us, one of us too.
No.
We're gonna push it. We're gonna push the animal. Right now, we feel fine.
We feel good.
Yeah, we feel good.
We feel really good.
We feel great.
Why did we come here? Oscar invited me.
That's why you came here?
Well, I came because, you know, on his little thing it said, and the gay guys in my DM are gonna, and so I'm the gay guy in the DM.
I love it.
To have a good time, for sure.
Why did we come here? Well, one, because we miss our friend Oscar. Mwah, we do really miss you.
I came here to meet some cool people.
I'm really huge on connections, you know, so who can you meet? Who can you connect with? Who can you vibe with? And eventually, who can you become a business partner with and make money with?
I came because I want to meet new people. I love people.
Mm-hmm. New friends, yes, new friends. That's what
yes,
I'm trying
friends.
To do.
Yes, yes, new friends.
Bueno, está chingón aquí. Me la estoy pasando chingón.
Just to be more social.
We came to make new friends and also to try Oscar's food.
The food was great.
Oh, so good. The ribs came off the freaking bone.
Yes.
Oscar? This shit right here is why I fuck with you.
Yo, Amy. Yo, Amy.
What's your connection to Oscar? Ooh.
Wow, that goes way back.
in social media, man. Just watching his crazy videos.
Well, we went to school together. Same year, I believe. Estamos de la misma edad.
When he delivered my meal prep to me one day at the city hall.
We'll see each other running here and there in the park, and I'll say, well, what's up, dude? And he'll be like, what's up, homie?
I met him through a friend.
Okay.
Back in the day, who he was dating at that time. Mm-hmm.
Somehow, someway, decided to book a trip to Mexico. Oscar hit me up and was like, dude, I see that you are always down to go out and travel, yada, yada. Me and my friends are gonna go to this trip in Mexico. Me and Jennifer from the block at the time were planning a trip ourselves. We ended up going. And then we ended up setting up like meet and greets because we didn't know the people that were going.
We didn't know. We literally like booked our flight, booked the hotel, booked the trip. It was, to this day, probably one of the best trips ever.
Honestly, yeah. It's 24th birthday. We want to remember.
Yes.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Good time.
Look
here.
At me.
What's
You're
up?
Hella high.
I'm high.
Do it, baby.
Because
it's 2020, fuck it.
Come on.
I'm not fucked up. I'm just, you know, in the vibe and shit with the people participating.
You guys know Spanish, right?
Yes.
Sí.
The joke is better in Spanish and in English. Como lo quieren?
En español.
En español.
En la verga. Pues con qué crees que tocó la puerta?
What do you call a bear with no teeth?
A bear with no teeth.
I'm gonna drink some of this.
Go ahead. A bear with no teeth.
What do you call it?
I don't know. What is
it? I give it a gummy bear.
Thank you so much for you just being you and the personable person that you are and allowing everyone else to just feel comfortable and have a good time. Salud!
But he's super cool.
Yeah, he's super cool. Buy his meal preps.
Yeah. Oscar's always been on my good list. He's amazingly funny. He's entertaining. He's good people. He's got a good soul. He's got a good spirit. And that's what keeps me fucking with him because he's just cool.
So it's been a long time, but he's super cool. Wait, hold on. Are they playing Angry Riders?
Yeah.
I'll have to come closer. Hold in tu mano and your face. I'm bonita.
My expectations were to come here and like meet cool people.
There you go. Well, that's
and
exactly
I wasn't
what we're trying to do.
Disappointed.
What are my expectations? Shit, I don't know if I can say that in camera.
Question number 6, make up your own.
Doesn't even say.
Meet so, Amy, everybody. This is Amy.
Amy.
Expectations of tonight?
To have a good time and possibly get drunk.
Challenge.
Yes, girl.
To meet new friends, to meet new people. I don't really like new people, so.
I think we surpassed that though.
Yeah, there's no drama yet.
There's no.
Come back later.
We'll come back in 5 minutes.
Yeah, we'll come back. We're gonna go start some.
Go ahead.
Keeping these connections with these people. They've all been really cool so far, really nice, just beautiful people.
And so far, everybody here at the party is really cool.
Yeah, they're nice, you know, so. No me siento tan shy. Well, no nos sentimos tan shy.
2020 was a bad one. But some people are really good. And I want to say that a lot of people out there, they're really nice. And they make it good. And other people around the world can make it good. And maybe it's this truly talking, because it's like my third one, but in reality, people make life good. Stay true, my friends. Bye.
So, cut it out.
Peace. All right, that's it for me. Informa por ustedes, Walter Ramirez, desde Fresno, California.
All right, then, I'm out. See you guys later.
Cut, Oscar.
Cut.
Because right. Honestly, I'm sitting on my bad knee and it hurts real bad.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope this video brings some kind of positivity to the world out there. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It doesn't really matter. I just hope it makes somebody smile and gives somebody hope that people are still good out there and still trying to make a change in the world. Even though it's a little change, I mean, that's all I could contribute right now, just food, laughter, positivity, games and dancing and getting strangers to meet one another and have fun. I don't know, that's all I got. That's all I could contribute right now. I'm sorry. I'm broke. I don't have money. I can't just give out money. But I think this is better than money because this is priceless what I did. Peace.
Oh,
are we saying secret time or are we doing what?
I don't know.
What is your deepest, darkest secret?
Okay, so this is a secret that it's really hard for me to share. And I probably won't even put it, but I'll say it and I'll probably edit it out. But, okay, Monica, go.
Show us. Give us your secret. Go down deep inside.
This shit has been a secret for over 15 years.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there was this guy who I was super obsessed with.